Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to make a welcome channel in Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to admin it? So first of all, open your server and then right click here and click on create channel. And channel type select text channel and give the channel name here. Click on create channel, drag and drop it to the top, and now click on this edit channel option. And click on permissions and click on advanced permissions and make sure to select this everyone role. And from here, make sure to disable the send message option and search for read message history. Once you get it, enable this and click on save changes and close. And now open a new tab and type here mi6.xyz. Open this website. So basically, we are going to download mi6 bot. And now click on add to Discord and select the server where you want to add mi6 bot. So I'm going to add this bot to this server. So I'm clicking on setup. And make sure you have selected your desired server, then click on continue and on authorize and check this I'm a human and fill up this recapture. Open your server and here we can see mi6 bot has been added to my server. Now again go to this bot page and from here scroll down and make sure to enable this welcome from here. Now click above this welcome plugin and send a message when a user join the server. Turn on this option and from here select welcome. Here you can write your welcome message and then click on. From here you can customize your welcome message. I'm going to leave this option default and click on save. Then click on save. So this is how we can make a welcome channel on Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to admin it. Thank you for watching.